Welcome back to Angels Light Tarot. Thank you for stopping by for our daily message for Thursday, August the 25th, 2021. And without further ado, we're getting right into your love prayer bonus for those of you who are in a beautiful, beautiful romantic bond. Positive energy, yes, 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 for the lovers. Come on, angels, what is going on? Yes, for the lovebirds. Around the lovebirds, we have yin and yang and celebrate. The time is right to shout out loud. Don't hesitate to jump around. When it comes to your beautiful, beautiful lovebird who's in a very committed relationship, everything seems absolutely divine today. Yes, you're actually on, it's almost like you're on the right path. You're sinking today, if that makes sense. All right, let's look at singles. Yes, yes, yes. 24 little hours for singles who are looking for love. Angels, we're looking for some high vibrations. We have the divine feminine or masculine, yes, and lead the way. Take the reins today. Others will follow if you lead the way. I feel like you definitely have your eye on someone today. You're crushing on someone. It is okay with lead the way. It is okay for you to make the first move. Yes. All right. Now, let's get right into the daily message for everyone that is right here. Yes, 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 with me. Angels, high vibrations, please. Positive energy. Whoa. How are we starting with my mama's deck? Well, I guess that's where we're supposed to start, and that's where we're going to move forward. Yes, angels, we're looking for some joy. Let's add one from the dragon's deck. Thank you. And topping it off with the hummingbird deck. Yes. And one more from the Buddha deck. Yes. And that, transformation. Out with the old and in with the new. The old way of being, it's done, and we are moving into a new way of being. Now, let's take a peek, shall we? As our feet hit the ground, we have the Six of Spades. It's a very karmic day today. As our feet hit the ground, we know there is some karma around us, and this is a heavy duty karma. I feel like whatever we are putting out into the universe, we will get back. So be mindful of what you're putting out today. Now, with the Four of Spades, we will be able to handle this karma. It's going to take some work, but we will be able to handle this karma because we are now focusing with the Four of Cups reversed. We are now finally focusing on something that is stable. Moving forward, how we handle the stability, we're going to have to handle it a very different way. The Nine of Clubs is telling us, yeah, we're going to handle it, but we're going to handle it by letting go of a way of thinking. With the Six of Diamonds, I feel like there is some responsibility here in our values. So we start off with karma and we end with karma. In between all of that is some transformation. I feel like with the Six of Spades, there's something going on in our lives. And I feel like as our feet hit the ground, we know it. And we know it's almost like the Six of Spades is almost telling us. This is what we are doing, right? And this is the universe matching it, right? So if we're doing something maybe we should be doing, right? The universe is matching that, and boy, does that feel good. If we're doing something that maybe we shouldn't be doing, yes, the universe is matching that. So be mindful of what is happening in our lives today. By the end of the day, I do feel with the Six of Diamonds, after all of this is said and done, I do feel like we're going to let go. If I feel, you know, there is an element of letting go of a way of thinking. And I feel like we want to move forward. We want to move forward with stability. We want to move forward with this continuous energy, this positive continuous energy. But in order for us to do that, we literally have to focus on something that is very stable. For some of us, we are focusing on something that is stable. For some of us, karma is going to remind us to focus on something stable. And how we do it, it's up to us. We're letting go of a way of thinking to bring stability and responsibility in our world. And with the Buddha card, yes, we are transforming out with the old and in with the new. Remember, karma is around all of us today. Please be responsible. I send you joy. Namaste, and much, much love sent your way.